The mechanism we have is a cannon follower.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
I'm Allie.
I'm Kiara.
I'm Michaela.
So the input gear is a rotary, and the output gear is a reciprocating.
Output motion is up and down.
The direction of this is going counterclockwise.
It's used to design railroad tracks.
No reversible.
The direction of travel is not reversible either.
One example is oil drilling.